Sabah Chief Minister Datuk Sri Hajiji Noor received his first dose of COVID-19 vaccine during the launch of the state-level vaccination program in Kota Kinabalu on Thursday. Hajiji, together with Sabah Health Director Datuk Dr. Christina Rundi and Sabah Police Commissioner Datuk Hazani Ghazali, were the first three to receive the jabs during the program launch. Some 60 frontliners are expected to get their vaccination at the multipurpose hall at the Federal Administration Complex here today.